I'm at the edge of Lake Biel, where I've just spent about an hour looking for these. So this is my catch from Lake Biel, and I put them in water to soak. Excited about this. It's fast, I guess, especially they're so small. It's pretty tasty. It doesn't have a whole lot of flavor, but it reminds me of clams I've had. An invasive species that we found in Switzerland, and we figured if we couldn't beat them, we would eat them.